We continue to recommend masking in areas of high and substantial transmission. That's much of the country right now in public indoor settings. And so we're, of course, taking a close look at this in real time, and we're evaluating rates of transmission of as well as rates of severe outcomes as we look at updating and reviewing our guidance.